Buddy, long time no videos. Well, I hope you're all doing well, and I hope you all enjoyed your holiday. I would like you to tell me about your holiday. How did you spend your holiday? What did you do in that amazing holiday? Well, concerning me, I spent most of my time watching movies, and from those movies, I got a lot of expressions that I would like to share today with you, all the expressions, because I want you to improve your English and at the same time to use these expressions that I'm going to tell you today in your daily conversation while you talk in English with someone. Okay, the first one is over the moon. Over the moon is an expression that can be used to show happiness, to show how happy you are, or in other words, to show how extremely happy you are about something or about somebody. For example, I am over the moon because now I have a better job. So here you are saying in Kurdish, you are saying, Lahoshia kherika dafrum, labaroika karigi bashtrum doziyotor, yahut ishegi bashtrum doziyotor. And that's how we say it in Kurdish. The second one is having a big mouth. Having a big mouth is an expression that can be used to blame or to criticize someone for not keeping secrets. For example, you told a secret to one of your friends, and your friend told your secret to everybody, and you wanna blame your friend for doing that, and you would tell your friend, well, you have a big mouth. That means you never keep secrets. You always reveal secrets, or you always tell secrets to everybody. In Kurdish, we say, "That means it's nawaste." Okay, the last one that I'm gonna tell you is taking after somebody. Taking after somebody is used when you wanna tell someone that this person is very similar to someone else. For example, a lot of Kurdish dads and moms, they say, oh, my son takes after me. That means in Kurdish we say, kuragam bakhom chato. Or a lot of times the mothers say, my daughter takes after me. That means, kçakam bakhom chato. And that's how we say it in Kurdish. Thank you very much, and I hope you got benefit from it.